sauce! Kevin here. Cerberum odalum, also known as the suicide tree, contains a potent alkaloid toxin nearly impossible to detect in autopsies, making it a common choice for murder when masked by spices in food. What the fact? The facts and knowledge on deadly plants. The neurotoxin delivered from the gimpy stinger of Australia is strong enough to kill certain animals and humans. When the broad leaves of the plant are touched by human skin, small needle-like hairs penetrate it, causing a horribly painful sting. Entomologist Marina Hurley describes the experience as like being burnt with hot acid and electrocuted at the same time. Meroidin, a bicyclic octapeptide, is the compound believed to cause the excruciating pain, and symptoms can last months after contact, especially in the cold. There's no cure for the sting, and using wax to pull the hairs from the skin is the only recommendation for relief. Conium maculatum, commonly known as poison hemlock, is known for killing Socrates. It's widely distributed throughout the world and is considered an invasive species in 12 US states. Conine, the dangerous chemical found in hemlock, has a structure similar to nicotine that disrupts the central nervous system and leads to respiratory failure. Ingesting any more than 6 to 8 leaves can be fatal without artificial ventilation for the 48 to 72 hours it takes for the effects to wear off. Water hemlock is commonly mistaken for parsnip, which is a problem because it's North America's most toxic plant. Within 30 to 60 minutes of consumption, people experience nausea, vomiting, and tremors, followed by severe cramps, projectile vomiting, and convulsions. Any amount of water hemlock will likely cause death or permanent neurological damage. Livestock is highly susceptible to the poisoning, causing death to cattle within as little as 15 minutes. The sap that covers the broad leaves of the giant hogweed plant is extremely dangerous when combined with human skin and sunlight. It grows all over the world, and the sap contains photosensitizing fluorocoumarins, which cause severe burns when exposed to sunlight. The scars can take 6 years to heal, and minute amounts in the eye can cause permanent blindness. It's so toxic that it's illegal to import into the United States without permission from the Department of Agriculture. The angel's trumpet contains toxins that induce hallucinations described as terrifying. The tropane alkaloids cause paralysis of the smooth muscles, confusion, auditory and visual hallucinations, increased heart rate, and even death. Another effect is turning people into so-called zombies, with alleged stories of unsuspecting victims being drugged and then obeying the commands of a criminal, allowing themselves to be robbed of all of their possessions. Abraham Lincoln's mother was possibly killed by white snake root. It's native to North America and contains the poison Tremetol. Drinking the milk or eating the meat of livestock that have consumed it causes severe trembling, vomiting, and intestinal pain. Despite being rare today, during the 19th century it was the cause of death for thousands of European Americans. The castor oil plant is used in medicine as well as for lubricating car parts, but the seeds contain a highly poisonous toxin called ricin. It inhibits protein synthesis, and a dose the size of a few grains of salt can kill an adult human when inhaled or injected. Symptoms include abdominal pain, severe diarrhea, and circulatory shock. Death occurs within 3 to 5 days, but a full recovery is expected as long as medical treatment is administered. I'm gonna leave you with this plant. What is it, and what is it rumored to kill? Before we go, here's last video's winner. Leave your answers in the comments below, be sure to subscribe for more Vsauce 2, and as always, thanks for watching.